Hello and welcome back to Tech It Simple. Today, I'll be helping you learn how to log in to Discover Card. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how, and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. Discover is a credit card brand issued primarily in the United States. It was introduced by Shears in 1985. Discover is the third largest credit card brand in the US based on the number of cards in a circulation behind Visa's and MasterCard with 57 million holders. To log into Discover Cards, go to your web browser first and type in Discover Card login in the search box. Now from the search results, click on Credit Card Login, the very first one, and you'll be taken to the login page of Discover. Enter your user ID in the first field, and on the next field enter your password. Make sure to enter the correct password to your account, and if you want the system to remember you, then click on this box over here. If not, then uncheck this box. In case you forgot your user ID, click on Forgot User ID link, and the same goes for the password. You can click on Forgot Password and follow the instructions to get access to your account by looking for your user ID, or you can reset your password by following the instruction. If you want to activate your credit card, then click on this link, which says Activate a Credit Card, and follow the instructions. If you don't have an account yet, first go and sign up by clicking on Register Your Account after entering your correct credentials. Click on the Login button, and you'll be logged in to Discover the card. That is all for today. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.